Welcome everybody. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get your Roblox user ID on mobile. Now let's get right into the video. As you can see, I'm currently on the Roblox app itself on my phone, but sadly we can't get to see our user ID anywhere on the app itself, which is pretty sad, but there's a fix to it. Now, in order to see your user ID for Roblox, you want to go to your browser and go to roblox.com, the webpage. And now at the bottom, you see continue in browser. You want to click that and then you want to log in. I'll be right back once I'm logged in. Okay, so now that I'm logged into my Roblox account in my browser, as you can see here, what you want to do next would be to click your profile icon in the top center right here. Click in. And now you are on your profile, and at the top in the URL box at the top here, you can see the Roblox URL, and behind user here, you see this number. There it is. This is your user ID. You want to copy this like this. And then that's the exact user ID for Roblox that you just found on your mobile. I hope this video could help you out. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Subscribe, and I'll see you next one. Bye.